tonight, do not eat the food at 340. Do not eat the food anywhere. Actually, the food is here is very good if you are going to be on top, but if you plan on bottoming tonight and you drink alcoholic beverages and eat fucking food, it's a shitty fucking mess. So do not do it. Ask Wesley Hull. That is why he is a top now. He was a very shitty bottom. Actually, he's never bottomed. But Wesley loves to post pictures of him plowing his boyfriend's hole. It is lovely. Yes. He likes to put a little sensor right over the butthole, but still the balls are hanging there. It's lovely. And then he sends me the actual video, which is nice. Yes, just fucking doing the damn thing. That's good for you. All right, lady. We're going to bring down a very extra special fucking guest tonight. And she holds a very special place in my heart because she landed exactly where I did during All Stars. Only a bunch of shady bitches didn't get to pick who the fuck went into the top two. That was some shady shit. But this bitch is fierce. She is fucking amazing. She was on RuPaul's Drag Race season motherfucking 7. She was on RuPaul's Drag Race All Stars season 3. All the way from Dallas, Texas. Put your hands together. See, the reason I don't do all that stuff is so it can be featured by our very special guest. I also don't do them because I'm old and I don't know how to. Okay.